always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day. Number 17,
Nicholas. World Cup action for you live. Special action too, it's Argentina against Iceland.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve, Alan. You had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
And now it's time for the national anthems.
My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina, and I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Ozzy Ardiles, great times for the country.
Argentina with this lineup.
Nicolas Otamendi plays with Federico Fazio as the centre-backs. Lucas Piglia plays with Ava Benego in the engine room. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today.
Iceland have this lineup at their disposal today.
Gylfi Sigurdsson starts alongside Aaron Gunnarsson in the middle of the park.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
And it's the start of the game here. Rojo.
Gunnarsson moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Javier Mascherano,
nice return pass. Eva Banega.
Magnusson. Arnesen. Gunnarsson.
That's good movement forward here.
Mercado.
Eva Banega. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
And here's the shot. And
blocked it then. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Played into the middle.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Angel Di Maria. Eva Banega.
Javier Mascherano.
On the attack here. Higuain. That's Argentina.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now. but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Corner played it. Di Maria! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Javier Mascherano. Villa. Mercado. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Gylfi Sigurdsson. And they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Gylfi Sigurdsson. There's good progress with this attack. Good play, one-on-one. And there is some backup for him in this position. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Messi. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Lionel Messi. Higuain. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gudmundsson. Ragnar Sigurdsson. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Gudmundsson. The shot's on! No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Eva Banega. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Javier Mascherano. Mercado. Getting forward well as a team now. Messi slipped past his marker. Argentina, corner for them. Swung in, all peters out rather for them. Chance from the pass. Super skills, trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Magnussen. Now he's looking for support. Fisted away by the keeper. Ben Bogason! He's blocked the shot well. Villa. Clever ball. Attacking now. Here's a chance. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Gudmundsson. Gylfi Sigurdsson coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Needs to be very nippy. Rojo. Good defending. Magnussen. Giannis. Ragnar Sigurdsson. Bogvarsson. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Sigurdsson! Oh, charged down. The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner.
corner played into the middle. Dangerous from the flick on. Good effort. Well, they're in a good position here. Challenges for the ball. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some... Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Gunnarsson. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
Magnussen.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. A timely challenge, an incisive pass. Ylfi Sigurdsson.
Gunnarsson.
Gunnarsson!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Quick-witted. Free kick coming up. Gudmundsson.
With Sigurdsson.
Corner. Not the Lionel Messi we've come to expect, Alan.
Well, the opposition will just be hoping that these kind of stats continue because one of the chief danger men has been shackled really well.
In from Sigurdsson.
Gunnarsson!
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Throw in for Argentina. Javier Mascherano. Higuain.
Higuain!
And that would be a goal kick. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Magnussen. Gunnarsson.
Ylfi Sigurdsson. And now the ball back with Argentina. Javier Mascherano. An attack from Argentina. Now, can he take them on? And here's the shot. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Argentina ready to use a substitute.
Arnesen. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Finn Bogason.
Sergio Aguero. Javier Mascherano. Bilia.
Rojo. Attacking now.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square.
Messi! Going for goal!
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Javier Mascherano. Here's a chance to attack. That's Argentina. That could be a booking here. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Proper tackle that.
Javier Mascherano. Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Finn Bogason.
Gudmundsson. Supporting player alongside. Excellent vision.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. Eva Banega. Into the attacking third. Stopped the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. Gylfi Sigurdsson, Nicolas Otamendi.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Gudmundsson.
Probing the pass. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
And here's an opportunity
to put them in front. Ben Bogason!
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Quite a burst from Angel Di Maria now.
Great ball.
Aguero!
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
What an opportunity, really. In the end, way off target with that place shot. It's going to be a change here for Argentina. Di Maria, and here's some attacking play from Argentina.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Aguero!
Great goalkeeping. And it's Messi who's coming off. swung in by Dybala.
Shot's up!
It's a corner again.
And in it goes. It's not really away, poor clearance.
Finn Bogason.
They can be quick on the break now. He's very good vision.
Real opening now.
It's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, the top hand wasn't it, but it was well struck. But too fierce for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Javier Mascherano. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Here's the shot from distance.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Letting the shot go!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Gudmundsson.
It's looking good, this move.
Sigurdsson.
Return pass.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Keeper's ball.
Time will be 4 minutes.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous.
Dybala.
Gudmundsson.
Taken quickly. Bilia. Dybala.
Well, this could be the last attack for them.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Pleased to win the match, I guess, because that's what you do whenever you play, but it's a friendly game, more than just a result, Alan, for them.
I think so. Take a lot of heart from that, because not only did they win, but they played well along the way.